noches, estimado padre de familia. Nuestra institución Inca Garcilaso de la Vega, aparte de dar prioridad a los cursos más importantes como es matemática, ciencia y tecnología y ciencias sociales y otras áreas, también pone mucho énfasis en el curso de inglés y de francés, porque estamos viviendo ya en un mundo globalizado, en donde el mundo se hace más pequeño debido a las redes sociales. Por eso en esta actividad del Open Night que vamos a realizar, nuestros alumnos de los niveles de inicial, primaria y secundaria han preparado un bonito programa para demostrar la importancia de estos cursos. Espero que sea de sumo agrado. Muchas gracias.
Buenas noches, estimados padres de familia y público en general. Les saluda la profesora Miriam Soto del área de inglés y hoy tengo el gran placer de presentarles este evento llamado Open Night 2021. Disfrútenlo.
Hello everyone, my name is Miriam Soto and I work at Garcilaso School. Today I have the pleasure to present this amazing Open Night 2021 to you all. So please enjoy the show.
Bonjour à tous, je m'appelle Miriam Soto et je travaille à l'école Inca Garcilaso de la Vega. Aujourd'hui, bienvenue à cette show Open Night 2021.
Hello everyone, my name's William, I'm 26 years old, I'm from the United States and I live in Washington DC. I have been looking forward to the Garcilaso School Open Night all year. And Miss Miriam has told me that you all are the best students.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, the kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen.
Saint-Esprit, Amen. Jérusalem, Marie, plein de grâce, le Seigneur est avec vous. Vous êtes bénie entre toutes les femmes, et Jésus, le fruit de vos entrailles, est béni. Sainte Marie, Mère de Dieu, priez pour nous, pauvres pécheurs, maintenant et à l'heure de notre mort. Amen. Du Père, mon Fils, du Saint-Esprit, Amen.
Greetings, dear parents and friends.
The children of Garcilaso Kinderland School present a play.
The play is A Savior Has Born.
Call the family and enjoy the show.
This story happened many years ago. I'm bigger like this.
Silent night, holy night.
por Dinamarca.
He does not know God.
He always says word.
To the world and zero has born.
Know what is her favorite one. Her friends are going to help her to choose.
Hello, Alexia!
What are you doing?
Hi, friends. I am thinking about what is my favorite color.
Orange is mine.
My favorite color is green.
Yellow is my favorite one.
Yellow is my two.
I'm so confused.
Don't worry, this song will help you to choose.
Yes, listen!
My favorite color's blue. How about you? How about you?
My favorite color's blue. How about you? How about you?
Red.
My favorite color's red. I like red. I like red. My favorite color's red. I like red. I like red. Colors, colors, what's your favorite color? Colors, colors, what's your favorite color?
Green!
My favorite color's green. I like green. I like green. My favorite color's green. I like green. I like green.
Yellow!
My favorite color's yellow. I like yellow. I like yellow. My favorite color's yellow. I like yellow. I like yellow. Colors, colors, what's your favorite color? Colors, colors, what's your favorite color?
Orange!
My favorite color's orange. I like orange. I like orange. My favorite color's orange. I like orange. I like orange.
Purple!
My favorite color's purple. I like purple. I like purple. My favorite color's purple. I like purple. I like purple. Colors, colors, what's your favorite color? Colors, colors, what's your favorite color?
L'école, c'est mon grand bâtiment où il y a tous les jours. C'est là fait quelque temps qui n'entend plus un jour. Croyez mes paroles lorsque je vois l'école. Tout s'est arrêté vite depuis un temps de suite. Qui a pensé jour et nuit à lire et revoir les pauvres et les amis. Tout est un plein d'espoir. Tu vas recommencer, tiens si bien persuadé. On va retourner et de nouveau guérir. Merci.
Hi everyone, I am Elastada from second grade. And I will present my class by singing a song. Enjoy!
One afternoon, Alejandra and her friends are in a Zoom meeting. She's worried about what bed she should choose.
My daddy will bring me a bed!
But what bed should I choose?
I'm not sure.
You two choose a dog, dear store friendly.
A hamster is better. They like running on the wheels.
Bears are the best. They like singing.
No, rabbits are the best. They're so cute.
I'm gonna fish. They are awesome.
Wait, cats are the best pets in the world.
Hey friends, let's watch this video. Maybe cat help you, Ali.
This is a song about pets. Do you have a pet? Do you want a pet? Sing with me.
Love your pets because they're the best. Take care of them. Give them water.
My best friend.
fluffy, and their tails are short and fluffy. Oh, some people have rabbits. Love your pets because they're the best. Take care of them. Give them water and food and treats when they're good, and play with them every day and every night. With my pets by my side, they are my best friends. Every day and every night with my pets by. They are slimy to touch, but they're beautiful to watch. Oh, some people have fish. Some people have hamsters. They run on their wheels to get faster. They hide their food in their cheeks, and they like to get treats. Oh, some people have.
I can like it.
You are fantastic. This is the magic newspaper. I need newspaper and orange juice. Let's see what happens. The newspaper is dry! That was all for today. Thank you so much. See you next time.
It's a nasty creature that hates Christmas and tries to steal it away from the house.
Hi, I am the Grinch. I don't like Christmas and I'm trying to steal it away. I know that I'm handsome and I don't need to believe in Santa Claus because I am enough. Everybody hates me, but it doesn't matter. I love eat chocolate cookies. They are my favorite.
The Grinch has a cute pet.
This is Max, my dog. He knows the rules. He's a good boy.
One day, Cindy Lou Who decides to visit the Grinch.
Excuse me, Mr. Grinch? Who are you?
My name is Cindy Lou Who, and I want to invite you to my Christmas party.
How you dare to enter to the Grinch house? I am the strongest man in the world. Ha ha ha! I am mean!
I'm not scared. You're so funny, Mr. Grinch.
Blah 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 blah. I'm sorry, your session is over. Make another appointment with the receptionist.
I don't think so. Maybe you need to take a nap.
Take a nap? Why are you here?
Mr. Grinch, I know you are mean and hairy and smelly. Your hands may be cold and clammy, but I think you're actually sweet.
Sweet? No. I hate Santa Claus.
What is Christmas really about?
Vengeance! I mean presents, I suppose.
A big heart is the most powerful thing about you.
It came without ribbons! It came without tags! It came without boxes, packages, or bags! Maybe Christmas doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas means little bit more. There's no place like home. I am the Grinch that stole Christmas! I'm sorry.
Well, in that moment, the Grinch's small heart grew 3 sizes that day.
With a greasy black beard.
Que el amor y la afección vos acompañen.
Je te souhaite un année remplie de bonne santé.
Que le piéton vous apporte la paix et la foi.
Dans cette année nouvelle, soit constructive et positive.
Si vous verrez, ils connaissent le chemin.
Que la 2022 soit une année de profiter. Maman, papa, Dieu vous aime.
Joyeux Noël à toi.
Bonne année à vous.
Bonne santé à tous.
Tonight, we're going to have a nice thing with two beautiful misses.
Yes, they are very excited because today we are going to know who is the winner of Miss Universe 2021.
Let us start presenting Miss Philippines.
Good evening, everyone. I am Miss Philippines.
Great, you are so gorgeous, but only one is going to be the winner.
So, tell us more about you, Miss Philippines.
Well, I attend 3 years of physical therapy. I love reading, singing, I do and exercise. In addition, I volunteer in a non-profit foundation called Helping Hands.
Thank you so much. Now, we have some questions for you.
The first to go is Philippines. What do you think about climate change?
It is our collective responsibility to start taking action in order to save our planet. Usually by little by little, we can start making a difference by recycling, by signalization, show generations about taking care of vehicle air. Thank you.
Well, now we have the results!
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Universe 2021 is...
I'm nervous to announce this. Miss Universe 2020 is...
Miss Universe 2021 is Philippines! Congratulations, Miss Philippines!
Thank you so much, every child understands for this step. Thank you.
Olenka, you're not looking very good today. What's wrong?
Tatiana, I'm not feeling very well. I feel sick.
Oh, really? What's wrong?
Well, my head hurts so much and I have a stomachache.
Wow, you look really bad.
Yes, I haven't felt this bad in a long time.
I think I should take you to see the doctor now.
Thank you. Can you try me?
Sure, let's go and see what the doctor says.
Oh, it hurts so much. Oh, I don't know if I can take the pain anymore.
Please, stop whining. Go get your coat and meet me out at the car.
Yes, Tatiana. Good evening.
Good evening. I am the Dr. Davis. Please sit down over here.
Thank you, doctor. My name is Olenka.
How can I help you today?
Well, I'm not feeling very well. In fact, I feel terrible.
I see. And what symptoms are you having?
Well, my head really hurts and I have a stomachache.
Oh, I see. Okay, let me take a look. Say, not good. It's look pretty bad. Okay, now let me check your clothes. Not good. Well, Lenka, it looks like you have the flu. You're going to have to stay home from work for around a week until you get better. You may go to the front counter and get your medicine now.
Well, okay, doctor. Thank you, goodbye.
Hello, may I see your passport, please?
Yes, here you go. Am I late for a flight?
Well, they will close the gate in 15 minutes, so you have to hurry. Do you have any bag to check?
No, just my car bag.
Okay. Here is your boarding pass. Please run quickly to the security line over there. Your plane is a gate letter B.
Okay, thank you.
Are there any bombs, drugs, guns, knives, or liquids in this bag?
No, nothing like that. I just have my cell phone. A book. burnt my wall in there.
Thank you. You may proceed to your flight.
Last call. The doors are closing. Please board now. Show your ticket and passport. Welcome aboard American Airlines. Your seat is over here. Please enjoy your flight.
Thank you. Excuse me, sir. May I get a cup of coffee, please?
Sure. I will be right back with your coffee.
Welcome to United States, Mr. Jones.
Thank you.
What is your purpose of your visit?
Oh, I'm just on vacation.
Oh, really? And where will you be staying during your visit?
I will be staying at the Marriott Hotel.
How long do you mean to stay in the United States?
I plan to stay for around 2 weeks.
I see. And what activity will you do during your stay here?
I plan on visiting New York City and spend few days in Orlando, Florida.
Well, Mr. Jones, enjoy your stay.
Okay, it looks good. Now I will call Sky Adventures.
Hello, my name is Gabriela, and thank you for calling Sky Adventures. How can I help you today?
Hello, my name is Yasira, and I would like to take a trip around the world.
Well, please tell me which countries you would like to visit, and what activities would you like to do during your stay?
Well, I would like to go to Iceland and camping at Skaftafoss, also visit the hot springs.
That's nice. You enjoy Skaftafoss in Iceland. Where else?
I'm not sure, but I would love to go to the Eiffel Tower once in my life.
Sure, and also recommend you to visit the Louvre Museum. Both are in the same city. Think about this.
Okay, the Louvre Museum too.
Visit the Louvre Museum and see the Eiffel Tower in France. Anywhere else?
Yes, to finish my adventure around the world, I would like to go to India and see the amazing landscapes at the Taj Mahal.
I like this plan. You will visit the Taj Mahal in India. I bet that you really like your trip around the world. All the places that you chose are wonderful. I'm sure about this. And you would like to fly economy, business, first class?
First class, please. When it comes to travel on a plane, I like to have a relaxing trip without noise. So the first class sounds great.
Okay, and do you have any special needs for your airplane meals? Do you have any preferences or allergies?
Thanks for asking. I would like to have waffle with honey and as a dessert a brownie, but I will take the regular meals. Talking about allergies, I'm allergic to nuts.
I'm glad to hear that. And what type of living accommodations would you prefer? Hostels, bed and breakfast, hotels, resorts, or something else?
I would like to go to a hotel that has breakfast included.
Well, do you have any valid passport and a required visa for each of the countries you will be visiting?
Yes, I have all the visas taken care of and my passport is still valid.
That's fine. Alright, you work trip package visiting Iceland, France and India, flying in first class with regular meals and including specific desserts, and staying in a hotel will cost around $25,000.
That sounds great. Thank you.
Okay, I will email you with your e-ticket and full itinerary. Thank you for choosing Scout Ventures. If you have any questions or doubts, don't think twice about calling me. Enjoy your day.
Thank you so much. I will let you know any of my doubts. Thank you. Goodbye. Personal growth. Learning English is easier than you think, and the pride you will feel when you have done is indescribable. As your knowledge and vocabulary increases, you will notice that you understand English better and your self-confidence will increase.
English is the most important language around the world. In our country, the principal language is Spanish. But some people found the need to learn and improve English language. They contact English school and search on internet, like apps, YouTube, Google, and more. English is the principal means of communication worldwide. 1 in 4 people in 90% of countries communicate by this language.
Art and literature. Knowing English means being able to express oneself fluently and without stumbling. Presenting your ideas with order and clarity before an active audience. You will be able to enjoy British, more Anglo-Saxon literature, cinema, theater, and culture in English in general. That's why I study English.
English language increases your competitiveness and openness to expect job international opportunities.
For travel. Speaking English will allow you to travel around the world and make yourself understood. A language trip abroad is the best way to learn English, to meet a new culture and interesting people. It's a university language which will help your communication without barriers.
University, companies, and research centers abroad use this language. There is like people and students which know English.
Education and work. Learning English means without limiting yourself to universities or training centers, it's around country is in the language of international communications, high-level jobs, commerce and finance.
For all the above, learning English gives us many advantages and opens the doors to success. Thank you very much.
You might not be having your typical graduation this year. You might not be walking in a grand stage and grabbing that diploma. You might not be throwing your hats up in the air or taking pictures with family and friends in front of your school. But you're still graduating. You're still a part of a global community of students. Millions of students just like you who are wrapping up a chapter in their life and starting a new one. Your hard work has not gone unnoticed. Your dedication, determination, and commitment still remain true. The quiet hours you spend studying, the relentless loss of sleep as you finish segments while pulling all-nighters, the under bargaining for lunch money, and the tears you shed after hanging that terrifying test.
Right now you might feel uncertain. You might feel lost and upset, but mark these words, COVID-19 will not stand in the way of your hopes and dreams. Things will improve, and as they do, will too. So as graduation creeps around the corner, I'm encouraging you to focus on the good times, and I'm encouraging you to focus on your accomplishments. They say that you are a collection of your past experience, therefore the decisions throughout school that you might collectively make who you are today. And just because things are a little bit different right now, doesn't mean the memories you made all of a sudden fade away. Because graduation is not definite by a gown, a sheet of a paper, or cap. Graduation is defined by your courage. Your courage to take the next step. Your courage to move forward in life. So what does graduation mean to you? Because the meaning isn't gone. Is it the start of a new job? Or is it the beginning of 10 more years of education? Or the beginning of a brand new life?
Whatever graduation means to you, I believe in you. Don't lose belief in yourself. Your future is promising and your hard work has not and never will be unnoticed. Nelson Mandela said, "It always seemed impossible until it's done." Now go! Celebrate and use your gift and talents in the world to make the impossible possible. Behold, be courage, be kind to those around you, and never stop putting one foot in front of the other, because your history is not over yet.